Amco's Craig for race 13. Horse number 2, Hawkeye Goins 5 with Kathy Raymond. Horse number 3, Tough to Guess with Curtis Carey. Horse number 4, Little Irby L with John Slater. And horse number 5, Computer Man Dan with Kerry Stearns. And here we go. On band running. It's Computer Man Dan. Getting my on time show of the way. Computer Man Dan, Little Irby L in second. Little Irby L off stride also. Tough to Guess. Tough to Guess breaking stride. Computer Man Dan out on top showing the way. Tough to Guess in second. In third, Little Irby L. In fourth is Hawkeye Goin' Spy. Off stride, Tough to Guess breaking stride once again. Out on top, Computer Man Dan. 32 and 3, the opening quarter. Little Irby L up into second. In third, trying to get settled back on the trot is Tough to Guess. In fourth is Hawkeye Goin' Spy. Out on top, 32 and 3 at the quarter as they make their way down to complete the first half of the mile. Out on top, Computer Man Dan. 105 and 2. Second, Little Irby L. In third, Tough to Guess. And fourth, Hawkeye Goin' Spy. Out on top, showing the way, Computer Man Dan leads them down the backside for the final time. Little Irby L breaking stride. It is Computer Man Dan. Distance in the field at the three-quarter pole. 137 and 4. Tough to Guess in second. Little Irby L in third. Fourth, trail the field. Hawkeye Goin' Spy. It's all Kerry Stearns with Computer Man Dan. Computer Man Dan brings it down the home stretch. And Roger Stearns says he needed at least one win today. Right here, Roger, you're going to get it. Right there, Computer Man Dan picking up the win. Yeah. 210 flat, is that what you had on your watch, Raj? 210. Battle for that second spot. It's going to be Tough to Guess. Second, Little Irby L. Third, Hawkeye Goin' Spy will take the fourth spot. Raj, what'd you have on your watch? Mile official, 210. First career win for Peter Van Dam. Official results for the 13. Horse number 1, Crown Her Now, scratch. Horse number 2, Hawkeye Goin' Spy was 4th. Horse number 3, Tough to Guess was 2nd. Horse number 4, Little Irby L was 3rd. And horse number 5, Computer Man Dan, your winner. Top down read, scratch, 4, 2, 3, 1 on the bottom. Quarter at 32 and 3, a half at 105 and 2, 3 quarters at 137 and 4. The mile, 210 flat, first career win for Computer Man Dan. That'll make 10 starts, 1 win, 3 seconds and 2 thirds. Computer Man Dan, owned by Roger Stearns, Humboldt, Iowa. Trained and driven by Kerry Stearns, sired by weightlifter, breeder, Dick McDaniel.